السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته، كيف حالكم شيخ؟ حياكم الله.
الله يحييك، كيف الحال؟ بخير؟
الحمد لله شيخ، جزاكم الله خير شيخ.
الله يبارك، الحمد لله.
شيخ تأذن لي أتكلم لدقيقة واحدة؟
تفضل.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين، أما بعد. So alhamdulillah today with us, we don't just have somebody who is a speaker, but alhamdulillah we have a person of knowledge with us today. And today with us we have Sheikh Haytham Sarhan, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve him. He is a student of Al-Alama Ibn Uthaymeen rahimahullah, and also is a former teacher at the Prophet's Masjid, Al-Masjid Al-Nabawi. And the Sheikh is known for his knowledge, and he's also known for his way of teaching, the way how he makes everything easy and how he breaks down the information, making it easy to digest for the students, not only for the students but also for the general masses also. And the Sheikh has many books such as Explanations of Usul Thalatha, Kitab al-Tawheed, and recently he published a new book regarding the life of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And his books, alhamdulillah, have been translated into over 60 languages. His books have been translated into over 60 languages. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it from him. And without further ado, I pass it over to the Sheikh. Naam Sheikh, tafaddal. Jazakallah khair.
الله الرحمن الرحيم، إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعين ونستغفر ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا من سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبد رسوله. أما بعد، أحمد الله سبحانه وتعالى أن جمعنا بكم، وأسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى لنا ولكم التوفيق والسداد.
First, the Sheikh starts off by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and after praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he thanks him for allowing us to gather here today in this blessed gathering, and he makes dua for us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants us success.